Right, so we are starting. I have restarted my character because I've been playing on this server for a while. And we decided we were going to restart characters. Trix and I were in a clan together. And at some point, we'll probably end up meeting up again. But for the time being, I'm going to be solo for a bit. So, I have restarted. And this is Karliah from Skyrim. Miss Nightingale herself has landed in the Exiled Lands. So, she has been condemned to death and exile for crimes including corrupting the youth, of course, with the leader, well, kind of the leader of the Thieves Guild, assassinating a merchant, dickhead got him away, he deserved it, and piracy, not quite piracy, mate, I wasn't on the sea, I was on the land, but anyway, so, I'm not sure how long this is going to take for me to get in, but we'll see, it should get me in pretty much straight away, but there we go, there is Miss Karliah. Death and exile, yes. Cobra, where's the ram gun? Captured
by unknown means, was transported into the Exiled Lands, crucified and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings.
Maybe. Until, well, they exile you and leave you to die. And you can't die in this because you keep respawning. It's like you are dead, but you're going to get saved in a minute anyway. You're dead and you're basically left to die, but what's going to happen is you keep regenerating, so they kind of think it's like hell for you, but it's kind of not. So we're gonna skip this bit. Let's just get into the server. This may take a minute. Sometimes the server's a little bit derpy about letting people in, but once you, oh, there we go, that was nice and quick. Right, you have been given nothing due to insufficient starting funds. Well, that's fine. Okay, so I have been saved and I am alone in these lands. It's okay, I am a nightingale, I can survive. Sweet. Well, then that's going to taste very nice. Do you? What kind of sorcery is this?
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries.
Conan, save
of
me.
Civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved.
I am not
your
enslaved.
Prevents it.
I refuse to be.
Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
Well, given that I'm a thief, the city sounds like a place I need to be. Broken highway, indeed. Now, is there anything around here I can take with me, I wonder? Huh. Oh! That's interesting. Oh, hello! What are you?
I am beaten, left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here, slaves. Bandits and cannibals.
Slaves? I do not like this land.
I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me.
Hmm.
The sun over the glittering spires of Belvarus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence. And this cursed land will finally end me.
I'm afraid, mate, it won't.
This note, I leave the last of my water and this message.
Well, I thank you for the water.
You have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
I thank you for the water, but I'm a little bit worried about how long it has been there. Let's see if I can see anything from higher up. Desert as far as the eye can see. Maybe that water will come in handy after all. Now, what do we have here? Welcome center. Why would we have a welcome center? Is this a trap? I'm a nightingale, I can get out of anything. It can be fun resetting your character, it absolutely can. What is going on? Oh! How charming, the Queen's Archer. And you are Warren the Welcomer. Hmm. We need voices. Good day, traveller. What brings you to Kaskamai? I was caught in this huge storm. Everything went dark, and when I woke up, I find myself naked in a deep desert. Will you take pity on a needy traveller? Ooh! No, well, nobody can get on the server anyway, so... Here at Kaskamai, we are friendly people, and I can certainly help you. Feel free to lay your head down anywhere in this here establishment. I'm a little bit worried about that, mate. I'm a thief. And I know what happens in these kind of places. And still getting set up. Please don't mind the mess. Also, if you have a password, I'll gladly give you additional items the Queen requested. What was the Season 1 server password? Well done. Great memory you have. Here, these will help you get started. Okay, what did you give me? You are very welcome. Please enjoy all that Kaskamai has to offer before you journey onwards. In the southwest section of the city is the Market Square. There you will find any vendor you can think of. Also, don't forget to introduce yourself to our queen. She is a fine woman and fair ruler. Okay. They are drunk. They are drunk. So what did you give me? He gave me clothes. I don't have to run around half naked anymore. I mean, they're not the best clothes, but they're better than I had. I have a bearer's pack for extra. Ooh, I have food. Healing water skin. I lost this last time, so. Small field tent and some food. Interesting. Please don't die and lose them again this time. Okay. We are having a look around. Yes, they are drunk. Hello, drunkard. I heard the Queen sent some people north, big ship and all, okay? You are a lush woman.
Welcome.
So I can buy things from him when I have money. I have no money right now. That means that there is cash in this world. There is money to be made. And you know a thief is my caliber will make as much money as possible. And I want your outfit, Mrs. Okay.
Good luck.
So if we can... Oh, I like this. This is cute. Okay. We have water here. I could maybe refill my water skin a little bit. Don't want to be under there too long. Okay. No, 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 no. Message board? There are no messages on the message board. Nobody wants to talk. Okay. Oh. This doesn't look, this does not look good. There are cages here. Why are there cages here? Do they sell people? I have to be on my guard because somebody could attack me at any moment. Duck hand. Don't want to talk. It looks like they sell people. I don't like this. They sell people! I don't like this. No, I am not happy about the fact that you sell people. I do not like it. We must do something about this situation. I wonder if I could build in here. That is not nice. I do not like this situation at all. I think I may have to save all the money I can and buy these poor people and set them free. Do not like it at all. Not one little bit. I do not like it, Sam. I am.
Thank you.
Okay, so guys, it is midnight. I am going to have to go ahead and wrap this up right here, but I want to thank you all for joining me on Karliah's entrance into the Exiled Lands. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. I know it's been a lot of building and figuring things out, but the chat has been fun. So I hope you have had fun. I am going to go ahead here and set up a raid. I will be back streaming on Thursday afternoon at around 2 p.m. UK time. Not sure with what yet. We will see. But again, thank you for joining me, for the loves, the cheers, the subs, the supports, the follows, everything else. You guys honestly absolutely make my day every time you are in. So we are going to go ahead and raid. We're going to get... Let's get Devil Saint, because I don't get him very often, because I'm usually not streaming at the same time as he is. So let's go and get Devil Saint, and we'll say hi to Grinny while we are over there, and I'm going to see you guys really, really soon. Thanks for joining me, guys. Ciao for now. Ciao, ciao.